Hello, my name is Sebastian. I'm 18 years old from Tønsberg in Norway, and I'm a legend. They got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. Depression be calling. Left all my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The foe in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause they got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. Depression be calling. Left all my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. A foe in affection, I summon it.
And that was a little bit about me. And now it's time to introduce Cedric, the editor of this vlog. Hey, Cedric! And the camera.
Yeah, my name is Cedric. I'm 19 years old from Norway. And I'm a good guy. So right now we are here in France, in Saint Raphael.
And it's nice to get a little bit of change after 6 long weeks in Rio Maior in Portugal. So now we're going to stay here for the next 3 weeks before altitude camp in Sierra Nevada. And here is a little recap of our time in Portugal.
First, we flew from Bergen to Frankfurt, where we had to stay the night because of COVID. After we landed, we went and picked up our luggage and went to a pretty cool hotel at the airport where we stayed the night. Then we took the private jet and continued on our journey to Portugal. After we landed in Lisboa, we went straight to the COVID test station and took our COVID test. And it was pretty painful. This was the first camp of the year. A lot of good training had been done the last year, and the team is starting to get in pretty good shape. Even our coach stayed with us for a couple of practices.
Brarin,
are you ready?
Come back in.
Or at least he tried. At the moment, Cedric had a minor injury in his leg and he was doing some alternative training like cross training. But it's all about the hard work. Last year in Rio Maior it rained a lot, and the local said that it has never rained that much before. So we were tricked, because this year it rained for like 3 weeks straight.
Ja, men hvorfor det 45
minutter? Both Christian and Gustav had their ugly corona cut, so they needed a new nice cut G. So it was only one thing to do, give the scissors to the girls. Yeah. as you can see, we have a pretty good vibe in our training group.
Oi!
Which is a part of our success. After 6 weeks in Rio Maior, it was time for our last bike ride. After our bike ride, we went up in the room again, started to pack our bikes. Christian, Vetle, Cedric and I were going to Saint Raphael in France to check out the place, if it was a good place to train, and it was pretty sad to say goodbye to the other guys on the team. On the travel day we had to wake up pretty early, and as you can see the weather in Rio Maior is bad as usual.
GG.
And it was time to head to our last breakfast. After the breakfast, we said goodbye to the team one last time before our journey to warm France started.
On the road to Saint Raphael.
Let's go, baby. GG.
At first, we didn't think it would be that long of a travel, but later we realized it would take almost 12 hours to travel from Rio Maior to Saint Raphael. After the check-in, we went and got some pancakes and bad coffee on the Macan, as we call it in Tønsberg. After a 3 hour long flight, we went and got our luggage and went to the train station. Before we traveled to France, Christian told us it was only a 50 minute train ride, but later we realized it would take up to 4 hours.
Use this bag, it travels smart. Please.
Let's go.
After a couple of hours on the train, we had a pretty long walk up to the house. After the long walk, we arrived to the villa and the journey can begin.
Who are you talking to, Cedric, now?
Just Taylor Spivey, one of my girls.
One of your side.
Shoot a shot. I'm coming in hot.